you know what they say about winter in the south of France. Well, it's a little bit like Fight Club or Jeffrey Epstein's client list. They do not say anything.
So, packing up for a long time, gonna be gone for at least 3 months, maybe longer. Your boy is finally going back home where he belongs. I usually wake up around 2, 3 p.m. I'm not gonna be sleeping tonight because our flight is at 12 o'clock tomorrow from Nice to Munich, Germany. Then from Munich, Germany to Dubai, from Dubai to Sydney, Australia.
Alex, like many other girls, has a chronic disease called overpacking, which leads to very heavy suitcases that I end up having to carry.
You can't have white, black, and pink. You can't have white, black, and pink. You can have two. This is how your suitcase is supposed to close.
You're dead to me.
Oh my God.
This is the mountain of duplicates and clothes that I found not necessary. It's our final BLT in Saint-Tropez for 2022. Maybe ever. I'm gonna miss you very much, okay?
Oh my God, I just threw up.
My mustard is sick.
BLT, Doritos, and no sleep. That shit'll happen to you.
It's the first time in history that Alex's bag has been the correct weight.
Such a great feeling.
Bobby got the same feeling when he noticed one of his family-owned enterprises in the duty-free section.
La Distillery de Monaco stocked in all major airports. Nah, I'm joking, probably just this one, but that's lit.
Unfortunately, Bobby's happiness was short-lived, for he had made an irreversible mistake.
I don't quite know how to tell you this. I swear to God, I put them in my bag. I can't find them. I can't find my AirPods. And Alex is flexing on me because he literally just went into the store and bought some. It's really a devastating blow. I don't know if I'm going to come back from this. Okay. That's it, guys. The vlog's done.
We never thought the day would come, but I've been following you, so it's a pleasure. It's honestly a pleasure.
I did a lot.
Nice, bro. Meeting a fan downstairs has made me feel a little bit better about not having my AirPods anymore. I love meeting fans and knowing that I'm not doing these videos for no reason. They're cool, right? Right? This is about to be the longest flight of my life. You're feeling sick because you didn't throw up.
I'm feeling so bad, like...
Don't worry, it's only like 30 hours to go.
Shut up. Shut up. Back on the river night, as we sung the song.
Was it terrible enough to finally send Alex over the edge? Yes. Yes, it was.
Can I give this back? You feel better?
Yeah.
Please.
I'll be waiting for the video.
Yes, sir.
The men you were that come after.
Steig ein.
Steig ein.
Ellenbogen aus dem Fenster wie ein Gangster.
Yeah.
Ich mach das Auto mit dem Hengst klar. Uh-huh. Frisch rasiert, frisch im Sack, frisch steht.
Oh my God. Doing, hey?
Hello, darling. Oh. Do you like it?
Lovely hair.
It's fun, isn't it?
Oh, God.
Since Bobby had a 3-hour layover at the Munich airport,
you see that? It's cold.
He stored his bags in his sister's whip.
Pretty nice car, like.
What do you do for a living?
Nothing.
Then had an early airport quick Christmas, early celebration thing with his mother Katrina, his sister Nikita, and his nephew Oliver.
I would describe German food as the perfect winter food.
But of course they exchanged gifts. I already told my mom I was giving her an iPhone, so we tried to make her act surprise and it didn't go very well.
Oh, for me!
That was just way too fake. We need to do it again. Got me so many gifts growing up that me and Alex decided that we would give you an iPhone.
Since his mother saw him complaining like a little bitch on his Instagram story about losing his AirPods, she surprised him
with some new ones.
Merry Christmas!
Arriving in a chariot, escorted by his lovely wife, appeared Sir Lord King Big T. Seeing your dad get old and sick It's tough, but there is a bit of upside. Special parking and special assistance at the airport.
Best thing about the lounge, unlimited champagne. I'll rock a lonely
sleepless. What a time to be alive. What a time for you to still be alive.
Josh.
I've done at least 50 long haul flights, if not more. Intercontinental man of mystery.
Full of shit.
Well, everyone's full of shit. It's just about who's the most full of shit.
That's true.
See you.
Going downstairs.
I will be departing you, Your Highness.
See you later.
Back to the middle class.
Well, people.
Sorry for disturbing your presence.
So you should. Bye.
Hours left.
There's a bar up in the sky right now. Look at this.
Oh, yeah.
How are you doing, boys?
Yeah, I'm really doing great.
Well, I'm glad those two German guys are doing fine, but who really gives a fuck? Let's go see how my girlfriend is downstairs.
This is my eating area. You sit on my AirPods.
You got lucky, you got a whole row. Even the economy's nice.
Yeah.
Isn't it?
It's very nice.
Dope.
The girl is nice. Not like in Lufthansa.
No.
But she was like...
And when there was like masks enforced, Lufthansa?
Yeah.
You didn't want to be on Lufthansa, I tell you that much. So how many more hours to go?
Just three or four.
On fucks with a he say, she say. Getting no delay. Run it like relay, bro. You ain't going like this.
You push me and insulted me, we're gonna get the police, we're gonna get the police.
I try to walk past you.
You not walk past me, you push me away.
And I didn't push you away, I try to walk past.
Let's go there, we're gonna wait for the police, don't you?
Try to
come
walk
on.
Past me.
Let's get it.
What is your problem,
please? Can you get this person, please? I'm not gonna get this dog.
Sure.
What is your problem, bro?
I have a problem with people that are unpolite.
I have a problem you being so ridiculous. I was just trying to walk past because they're telling me. They're telling me to walk past.
You pushed me.
They're telling me to walk past. Yes, they are telling me. Literally, they got me out of the seat. They're like, bro, come walk with me to the front so you can go with your dad who's in a wheelchair.
I mean, explain to police why you call me dickhead and push me.
I can call you a dickhead if you're going to be a dickhead to me. What do you want?
I'm seriously.
It's not illegal to call someone a dickhead.
I'm not gonna let this go, seriously. It's ridiculous.
Did you physically push him?
No, I try to slide past like this.
Okay.
Sorry, bro, can I get past?
Okay. Alright.
How is that?
That's what my colleague was telling me.
He's like, yeah, me too, I'm trying to get off the plane. I'm trying to get off the plane, me as well. And I was like, bro, relax, let me just get past.
Don't push me! Don't push me! I'm calling the police! I'm not letting this go! You cannot call me a dickhead!
I'm like, bro, it's not illegal to call someone a dickhead. What are you gonna do about it? Gone.
Where was it? You didn't. And you just said I wish something else crazy happened again.
I don't wish.
No, but before you lost your eye face today.
Fuck. But I'm taking a lot of L's on this trip.
Call them. You know what ape fest is? I get you this like more expensive than your plane.
The ape fest is devastating. I'm never gonna be able to get that ever again.
So,
why do I have to lose my ape fest hoodie?
They have a thing for trust and fund and find.
Trust and find.
Trust and fund and find, you know, we should go there.
Absolutely no luck at all. They just gave me an email. Maybe they have it.
They would be like, yeah, we have it, like I'm calling them, yeah.
Yeah. Actually, you know what? That's crazy.
We have it.
It's
here.
Right here.
Bro, you're such a fucking baller.
Oh my god.
Bourgeoisie.
It's starting to feel a bit weird at this point. I'm emotionally, physically, and mentally exhausted. And now we have another 14-hour flight to get on.
Wow, I forgot about that.
It's like the longest flight ever.
Yeah, but we're gonna take a you-know-what and like wake up in the other side. We're on the way to fucking Strahlakant.
It's just this way. What the fuck?
Get you on the plane, just like I get you in the club.
Like need you to go in the club, Lisa. I don't care about going to the club. You're forcing me to go.
I don't care about going to the club. You're forcing me to go.
Oh, sorry. Actually, I'm going this way. Yeah.
Okay, we're this way. Go away. Is it going this way? Like, stop being me. I don't want to be anymore.
Vlogging and joking around.
Apologize for the vlog for what you don't know, Solène.
She got mad at me when I was joking.
He always got mad at me.
Now we only got 14 hours left
of this 30-hour journey. The interior of this A380 looks like
more modernized, refurbished situation. Do you know what I'm saying?
So here I am, 41,000 feet in the sky, chomping on cashews, sipping on cocktails. Big T's up in the first class cabin. Let's go check it out.
The most important key to success with any long haul flight: bring a pillow from home.
Left, made it. Oh my god, it feels very good to be home.
It's so cool.
Welcome to Australia, mate. Let's go check out the breakfast.
Alright guys, my battery's about to die and I don't have the Australian adapter, so that is it for this episode of Day in the Life of a Billionaire Son. I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to like, subscribe, follow me on Instagram, follow Alex on Instagram.
Is that so? Is that
so? Lots more happening in Australia, so stay tuned. It's gonna be lit.
Yeah, I'm on shit. I was taking trips to LA, trying to hit that money getting spent. Hoes on me, they think I'm the shit. No, we're not living like that.